related to the placement of the bar sensei module on the barbell is going to be dependent on the lift and a bit on the user preference. So first off, your package will come with the sleeve. Your bar sensei module slides into the sleeve. This has some elasticity, very rugged, and with the Velcro attachment will fix to the barbell real well. Now, when it comes to the actual placement, the ground-based lifts, let's say like a deadlift or a power clean, a nice spot to put it is over here. It's out of the way of the athlete doing the lift. This also would apply for athletes starting off in the hang position. If we move over to movements in the power rack, let's say, for example, the squat. Placement here is between the hand and the shoulder. There's two reasons for this. Number one, you can't accidentally rack the bar sensei. Number two, when the athlete is doing high velocity lifts, so typically at lower weights, oftentimes they can come up a little higher on one side. And so if we bring that a little bit closer to the center, we're in a better spot for better data efficacy. So those are a few ideas how you would place your bar sensei module for the particular lifts.